to be a part of something bigger than yourself has really helped me to be the person that I am today. Master Sergeant Therese Anita Frames, United States Army. I have served 32 years proudly. I am about to retire September 30th, 2019. Believe it or not, my father did not want to sign the papers. I was 17 when I wanted to join the Army. When I graduated from AIT, my dad flew all the way from Philly to come and see me graduate. He became my biggest supporter. Learning at an early age from my parents, I always enjoyed in the military being able to help other people. I've served 5 deployments. My most rewarding MOS was 42 Alpha Human Resources Specialist. Being able to help soldiers, especially soldiers that's on the front line, and I've been in the trenches with some of these soldiers. It has definitely helped show me there is more to this world than taking care of yourself. Helping soldiers be the best that they can be. That was the most rewarding thing to me.